there's a price to pay, and we cannot allow for our disappointments to frame out what our gifting is. I did it, it didn't work, that's not my gifting. That's not how it works. How does it work? It's Christ, Jesus, the Spirit. Take the titles off for a second. I'm not a healer, I'm not an evangelist. No, just take off all the titles. Why? Because titles were so 80s. It's a new day, it's about function, it's about glory, it's about passion, it's about seeing where the chaos is and saying, that's not the problem, that's the opportunity, that's the harvest. And I'm telling you, if you're a farmer, and somebody's going to give you their harvest because it's just a problem, you're a rich man. And I'm telling you something, the Church of Jesus Christ can step into so much bounty and beauty if we will see the treasure is in the chaos. The treasure is in the hopelessness. The treasure is in the darkness. That is why Jesus lived. That is why Jesus died. That is why we are called for such a time as this. This is our time of opportunity. Opportunity, opportunity, it's knocking at your door. It's just, do you have ears to hear? Do you have eyes to see? And do you have the courage that will say, this is nuts? But my answer is yes.